The details of everything else were withheld, but I know he lied about his age, being almost 30 years old, and I also know he remains in prison to this day. He still has kept to himself about why he did it and what he was doing with the body. I consider myself lucky though to have gotten out of that situation quickly, because if I hadn't, who knows where I'd be.